Raise your hand if you want to manage projects, but instead you feel like you're managing tools. I hear you, Sumolings, but with so much to get done, it's impossible for one tool to handle every aspect of a project, until now. With milestones, tasks, discussion boards, docs, file storage, team chat, and integrated Zoom, we have a tool that's the ultimate collaborative workspace that you'll actually do work inside, not just visit from time to time. If you want to level up your workflow, then you better stick around for today's product showcase. What's good, fam? It's Chris from AppSumo, and today I'm gonna tell you about Nifty, the collaboration hub that unites goals, actions, and communications so your team can focus on the work that matters. Nifty has two goals: to unite everything within a project and unite everything across all projects. We have a lot of ground to cover here, so let's dive into your portfolios. Portfolios are folders for your different projects that you can orient around a specific person or team. We'll start things off by creating a new project. Projects are structured around milestones, which are high-level objectives that you're looking to achieve in this project. Milestones have tasks within them, and completing them automatically propels milestone progress. Quick recap: portfolios have projects, projects have milestones, and milestones have tasks. Got it? All right. It's quick and easy to add tasks to a milestone. Get it done in just a few clicks. Or you can really take the time to add the nuts and bolts. Assign the task to a team member, create subtasks, add files, leave comments, create custom fields, and more. Plus, permission controls within tasks and milestones help ensure valuable information is only available to relevant project members. Another way to look at your milestones is in the swim lane view. This gives you a good cross-section of the tasks list to see the backlog as well as the current sprints all in one place. All of the tasks appear on the task screen in a Kanban view, and they're tagged with their milestone. You'll move tasks along in the process. Completing the task lets Nifty know to update the milestone. You can assign a task member to an entire column to make that person in charge of every task that lands there and send a push notification their way. Nifty didn't want to just be your run-of-the-mill project management tool. They wanted to create an all-in-one workspace. So every project comes with its own built-in discussion board and Zoom integration, which means a video call with your team is only ever one click away. You can also have a sidebar with any of your team members. Take collaboration one step further in the Docs tab. Nifty comes with a lightweight document tool in addition to an integration with Google Docs, Sheets, and Presentations. That's right, you can basically use Google Docs without leaving the Nifty software. All of the files uploaded to the project will be aggregated into the Files tab, so you never have to dig deep into past convos to find what you need. Nifty even makes navigation convenient with a customizable home screen for each user and project, the ability to select which widgets you'd like to appear from the drop-down list. It's way easy to get rid of any clutter or access multiple modules all at once. All right, now that we've seen how everything connects within a project, let's see how Nifty connects everything across projects. The Overview tab gives you an at-a-glance look at the milestone view of all of your projects in tandem. See what needs to be done, who needs to do it, and by what date. This is basically a captain's chair for the entire organization. You can also whittle this down to see a specific portfolio. Next, there's workloads, which help you balance your employees' burdens in the near and long term and understand what different members of a team are working on. Get an even clearer understanding of your team's work in the All Tasks tab, which is great for managers who want to see what's happening in their organization, see when things are due or overdue, and check up on high priority items. Finally, the My Tasks tab is your handy dandy to-do list that gives you an overview of all of your tasks. It's the workflow collaboration hub your team and clients will love. So say goodbye to countless tools and say hello to Nifty. All right, here we go. And I hope you're gonna be able to get rid of this bad boy through the power of editing. Here we go. This thing on, all right. With milestones, tasks, discussion board. Oh, I'm wearing my AirPods. Man, I need to record that again. Which help you balance your employer's